we go, boys and girls. Always trying to block us in. You'll have that with heavy highway construction. Mid swamp, full of water, can't make it. Oh my, that wasn't down last time. Little FWD here. There he goes. Little ticket down Chinatown. Here we go. Creek crossing here. Here we go. All right, all right. Go, boys and girls. Got the blue lakes out there. We're on a bootleg run. Big Mike in the lead here. Last time we went for a ride, we hit a little peanut butter mud, broke his axle. Wife's all over me not to let him break anything. My feelings, boys. should have bought a Can-Am. I know Swamp Ass won't like that comment, but he's a Honda guy. God bless them, they run good. Just haven't changed their design or colors in about a decade. This is where Mike broke his axle back in January for the first time, cracking 4-inch slabs of ice. A little dried up. Looks weak right now. Had to stop and put it in four-wheel drive. Not having any parts of that. Two-wheel drive, just chew through it. That's what you do on the Can-Am. Can't even imagine what that skeg's like. Riding on that with ATV, Asta Cruiser. Riding across some squishy meadow mat here. Definitely not a floating marsh like those guys ride on. I don't even know how you do that. I'm gonna go check out our frog pond. Yes, sir, my boy Big Mike, he wears a skirt. I'm gonna show you how it's done here on the Canned Ham. We're going in. Let me get up on the seat here. About to see what takes place. There you go. Yeah, buddy. Oh my. A little deeper after that rain last night. Yes, sir. Oh, boy. The whole back of the pit is underwater, kids. Wow! It's all over but the crying now, boys and girls. We got us a little deep hole over here. Oh my. Go that way? I didn't know it was there. I thought it was over here. All of a sudden, I was gone. I can still see weeds on the bottom here, so I don't know how deep that is. It don't look deep at all. Yeah, buddy, we got ourselves a little situation here. Here we go. I can't see where the hole is. Oh, we're going in. Oh, we're deep. I was 2 inches away from my snorkels. That was deep. I ain't gonna lie. I started going in. All of a sudden it came up to here. I was like, I'm right at my limit.